guys, welcome back to Brocast Performance. Today we're going to be getting rid of these dopey ass taillights, and we're going to install these dope ass taillights. So first thing you got to do is figure out the pattern that you want, and Matt came up with a pretty sweet pattern, and you guys will see that. The next thing, this is a 4-inch taillight for like a trucker or a trailer. Got it on rainies.com, and it's Mirage. So for 4-inch, I'm figuring that I need 4.5-inch hole saw. And you can see what I did here is just cut it out, but there's some structural work in there yet, so I'll have to torch that. But anyway, I'm doing the other side. I got a pilot hole there. Yeah, so I have to torch this out a little bit so that the taillight can sit in there. Alright guys, I got them mounted in there. Sorry I didn't show you how I got these holes in there, but I used a 2.5-inch hole saw and drilled those holes in there, got those holes in there. And then I ripped the other lights off and wired it up. So yeah, let's test them out and see how they look. Alright, that is the running lights and the blinkers. Realize that it's pretty hard to see with the light right now. Let's see, close the door maybe. Okay, that's just running lights and blinkers. Look at how fucking cool that is. Alright, let's put the brakes on. Okay, and here it is with the brake lights on. Look at how sweet that is. Yeah, so basically you just cut the holes, make them fit, wire it up to your lights, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching this episode of Brocast Performance. If you guys have any thoughts, let us know in the comments. If you liked it, like it, subscribe, share this with your friends, and peace out.
Brocast Performance is what it stands for.